They threw at us, we were able to defend well, and we turned some of their turnovers into goals, and we had strong goaltending, and the D moved the puck well, and then I thought we were real strong on the forecheck, so those timely goals really made it kind of nice, especially that third one. It gave us a little bit of breathing room.
I thought we played well the whole game. It's a typical Sunday game. I thought Worcester tried to get a lot of pucks on the net, kind of get a couple greasy ones, but we did a great job defensively, picking up six and forwards coming back, and we didn't give up too many odd man rushes.